a minute.
What's he gonna do now?
He is gonna splash him off the 10-foot ladder.
No, no. He's gonna watch Shawn Michaels from high up. Oh! Oh! Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Michaels will stay in it too long. He won't give up. The official's gonna have to stop this thing. Michaels will not give up. And Bret Hart knows it. And Bret Hart now.
Back to that lower back. Bret Hart is gonna have to pin Shawn Michaels. You're right, I don't think he'll give up to the sharpshooter. Gonna have to pin him.
Michaels now, trying to put on the brakes, he did. Michaels, he got it! Shawn Michaels got it! He got him! I'm not too sure if he got all of it.
Whoa!
But Michaels,
look at
he
this.
Didn't get all of it. Michaels totally fatigued. Michaels can't cover him. But he got enough. Michaels out of nowhere. Michaels out of nowhere.
He hit him with the super kick, but you'll never in your life see one of Shawn Michaels' opponents get hit with a super kick and then beat Shawn Michaels to his feet. Impossible. But we may see it here. We did.
It's not over.
Oh, he's not up yet.
It's not over. This capacity crowd buzzing. They've never seen anything quite like this. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Michaels said he got it. He got all of it. Michaels got all of it. Michaels with a cover.
With everything he's got, was something that we will never, ever hit him. Michaels on top of that 10-foot ladder.
The referee is begging him not to do it.
Shawn Michaels. Oh! Fans! For the love of God, the elbow right to the heart of the game on the ladder.
He's all right! He's okay! Yes, he realizes! He still got it, JR!
Shawn Michaels with the elbow from the ladder. And now King, they're pinning up that fan.
Yes!
One of the all-time great hits. Number one with a bullet.
Get up, Triple H! Get up, meet your best friend now!
Triple H has lost a lot of blood in this bloodbath here at SummerSlam.
Your friend's got something for you!
Bang! No! It's blocked! I thought he had it! It was blocked!
Oh, no!
Henry, my God, a pin!
No!
Oh, Michaels, roll up! Will it be? Can it be? Yes! HBK! As much courage, the will to win. I said,
Andrew, that reverse elbow.
Look at that.
Oh, my God, what athleticism.
My God, it's uncanny. The balance, the cover. Here it is. There's the cover. The hook with the line.
Yes. No. Once again, HBK has that will to win.
Shawn landing on his feet.
Oh,
my God in heaven. The sweet tin music. It is academic.
He had to kick his head off.
Here's your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Justin Benjamin may never wake up.
I don't think I've ever seen anything like that in my life.
What's he going to do here?
He's in high risk territory here. And oh! Sweet chin music. Angle went to the high risk part of town, took another chance, and got another sweet chin music. The cover, will it be? Yes, it is.
Coach, can you believe it?
I can't believe it.
Shawn Michaels believes it.
Got some redemption tonight, just like he said he would.
Boy, this is absolutely amazing, JR. When you think that, this match that we're witnessing is not about the WWE Championship. This is about who is the better man.
This Sunday at Backlash will be about the title, but that's just Sunday. This is now, and what we're seeing now is a classic. Shawn Michaels, John Cena, using everything they've got inside this squared circle. Who will prevail?
And what will they have left this Sunday at Backlash?
And Michaels turned inside out, upside down. And Cena.
Oh, no! Look at that!
And Michaels.
Oh,
yes! Michaels hit! Sweet 10, cover!
Oh, no!
Michaels wins!
Oh, my God!
Michaels wins! My God, Michaels wins!
The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
It took an encore of sweet chin music, but the second one did the trick, JR! I said chill, up and down that spot.
Oh. Is this?
How much can their chest take?
Oh, Michael's body is.
Oh, not again!
Out of nowhere! It's like the big right hand, but it was the big right boot from downtown, out of nowhere, in a heartbeat.
Desperate men do desperate things, and that was purely out of desperation. Flair was lighting up Shawn Michaels.
But the look on Shawn Michaels' face tells another story.
wants to fight. Oh!
My God, what a shot! Michaels with a B! And yes! Yes!
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
Shawn Michaels hesitated. And hesitated and contemplated, but he had to do what he came to do. Michaels did exactly what Ric Flair demanded, the very best of Mr. WrestleMania.
Whoa!
Shawn!
Someone's throat caught on that rope. Look!
Went to skin the cat and Undertaker! They skinned Michaels.
Oh, my God.
Look at this.
Michaels caught.
Flair's gone.
Shawn is caught. Tombstone. My God, Michaels got caught. Tombstone. The count. And a kick out. I am not believing this.
What on earth?
I just had an out-of-body experience.
Can Shawn Michaels tune up the band one more time?
Can The Undertaker withstand any more sweet chin music?
No. He may not get it. Undertaker almost fell out of the ring.
Undertaker pulling himself up.
There it is!
Music again!
Bam! Right on the jaw! He's done it! Shawn Michaels did it!
Will live his prophecy!
Kiss the streak goodbye!
And again!
Good God Almighty, the match continues!
What?
This classic is continuing!
Can you believe, ladies and gentlemen, what we are witnessing here together tonight? The world is watching a classic!
Over.